And there he is, our UFC middleweight champion of the world. What an outstanding knockout here to finish the job tonight.